have to say this. Thank you all so much for coming out today. Rinse is 20 years of age. Who was born in 1994? Who was alive in 94? Yeah? So 1994 was the year that Rinse started. We are here to celebrate. So thank you, every single one of you, for coming out.
Selected time to slide and redeem. Rinse. Still ripping up beside you with the brandy bag of tricks. So the next one too big.
Where did the journey start for you, I should say? Where did this kind of begin? 10 years ago, you said?
Yeah, well, I mean, like, the journey started a long, long time before that, like 1998, 97.
I was a baby.
Well, you know, like, we've been around a long time, you know. It's kind of like, it's the CF, where from Bournemouth, keeps us looking young.
They're coming down.
Hey, look, hey, watch out for the undercovers in it. No, the one there, trying to stop the front. Are you not security, yeah?
Yeah, we're security.
You want to search me?
Tell us a little bit about your music.
I came here and I was vibing, like, as soon as I got here, and I was like, oh, is my set gonna work? But yeah, I do, my music's got R&B, hip hop, soul elements in it, and I'm gonna somehow make it work today.
Cause I know that you're more than what you're making yourself out to be, and there won't be no other. When you can't find the words to say, let your head go, just let go of what you're holding on, holding on. Come lay down next to me, you're only gonna find yourself some peace if you let go, really let go of what you're holding on. Hey, and there won't be no other way. When you can't find the words to say, let your head go, just let go of what you're holding on.
Have any girls with that? Have any girls been onto you because of your uniform?
No, not really.
Alright, I'm gonna try and find you a little hot thing.
Oh well, thank you very
are
much.
Are you single? Yeah.
I am, unfortunately.
You're single. I'm gonna line you up. Do you want a big batty thing, or do you want a slim back?
Do you know what? I'll just be grateful.
Alright, Grayson, your ass is grass. You're gonna get a big batty yardy thing called Marcia, and she's gonna say, "Come fuck me." What y'all dealing with? Yeah. Some real G'd up shit's gonna happen for you today, sir. You don't see the Babylon them get them dirty wine, them never had in them life before.
Make some noise for Jason Status! I don't even know how to describe that set. Is that normal for you?
No, that's not normal.
Oh, he's being modest.
That's not normal. That's not
never
normal.
Done that before, he says.
Nah, well, it's particularly special because it's Carnival and it's Rinse. And I've got a lot of history with both. So, you know, I've been coming to Carnival since I was a small boy, raving in the crowd with whistles and horns. And listening to the same tunes I was playing today. So it's quite a nice sort of 360. I was happy to be involved.
It's the Rinse 20 celebration.
Yes. Happy birthday to you.
I didn't know I was going to do that. I would have done ad-libs. What? Is this your first time at Carnival?
No. Like, I've been here a few times.
What do you normally wear to Carnival? I've been talking to different people about all these things. Yeah. What's like the normal Carnival attire?
Pretty much.
Leggings. Are you like skin? Like
a trainer thing.
Yeah.
Always comfy.
Not
always
fresh crepes though.
Kind of wore fresh crepes.
I looked at your trainers. They're pretty guided, fresh. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let your love come in, let your love come in, let your love come in, let your love.
since I've known you, like, you are the party lady. You always are at the parties.
Yeah, I like to have fun, like, and that's what music's all about.
Yeah.
I just like having a dance, having a bubble. I like throwing in old school tunes and making everyone have nostalgia. Like, I'm obsessed.
You know, we gotta see what's going over in the bar section. Whoa. Hello. Can I just stare at you lot for a little bit? Can I just stare at you lot for a little bit? Very nice smiles. Rum and ginger beer. I'll have a rum and ginger beer and a can of Coke, please. I can fuck with that.
I just want you to know, this guy has promised that this next set is going to be incredibly amazing. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Yes! There's the fight. Let's get back to the night. Big smile on my face and I blow my head out the right. Take me the place, the keys and eight.
Do you know what?
Spyro.
I haven't come here for like 11 years, so.
Okay.
When I used to come here, I used to see people like EZ and that. I used to think, rah, like,
oh, yeah.
I want to do this. This is where I want to be. So now I've got the opportunity. I'm going to absolutely pull out my sword and chop it in half.
Like an integral part of what Rinse is, and in a way you've helped to push it in a direction that it is
here today.
Oh my god,
and as I said, you know, standing on stage, I just felt so proud. Like, I just got a grin from ear to ear. It's like, you know, G and Sarah, you know, my managers and people who are behind Rinse FM, it's like, I see how hard they work day to day, and they put their life, their heart, their blood, their sweat, their tears into everything. And for this stage just to be here and just representing London and representing everything that it's just good about our culture and like just, it's just like so unifying and so happy and so just amazing. Like, it's just such a great feeling. You could, like, literally, I feel like I'm about to cry even just talking about it. It's just like, it's just so, yeah, it means so much to me.
Notting Hill, let me hear you. Love it like that. All right, so my name's Uncle Dubs here. I've been with Rinse for 1,001,000 years from the start until now. And it's such a proud moment for me to be playing at Carnival for my family, yeah? Everybody, sing along, yeah?
This is literally 20 years ago today is when the station first turned on in 1994. Yeah.
And my main memory is 20 years ago, believe it or not.
Okay.
Because Jungle kind of burst through in 94.
Yeah.
So before that, you would get the odd tune here and there.
Yeah.
But in 94, Carnival owned by Jungle Music, serious. So my main memory is hearing tunes like Leviticus and Code Red on the big systems on every fucking stage.
Yeah.
And now this year, I get to play the same tunes.
All right, 2014, Rinse FM, Carnival, it's been emotional. Awesome.
Running long, stay let them keep on dubbing on the mention of your one day. I'm gonna supply for your mind, and I am murderer. Look at this oblivion man to make you feel so fine. Man, so nickel and nickel and dime a dime. Matica, matica, nine a nine. Matica, so rich up my spine every time. 16 and so make you arrive at shoelace and every time.